Bill, talk to me a little bit about the boys' soccer team.
Well, last year we didn't play up to Astoria standards for sure. We finished third. The tradition here is to do well in our league. We like to be the champions of our league or finish second. Those are our goals, and that are our goals again this time. We want to take back what we rightfully think is ours, first place. The challenge is there. Hopefully the boys will be up to do that. But that's the expectation, is to go compete for a league championship and go from there.
What sort of returnees do you have this year?
I have a very strong senior class that's about five or six guys. All of them will start, so they're all playing well. I have a forward named Dylan Crownover, who I expect to do very well this year. My strength of my team is in my center midfielders, and I have my two holding center mids returning as juniors. They've started as sophomores, so they've got a great amount of experience. They're really talented guys. They're starters on the basketball team. They're really good, sound athletes. I have a guy that hasn't played for me for 2 years due to injury. He's coming back as a senior attacking center mid, so my midfield is really strong. I have a foreign exchange student that's going to help us out. He's from Germany. He's on the left side. Where we have to rebuild is through the back. Our defensive line in the back really needs some help. There'll be three new starters back there, maybe three new starters back there this year. Goalkeepers were really sound, so we go about 14, 15 deep with players that can play. So we're going to do pretty well. We'll definitely improve on our position last year.